back, I'm pretty sure.
Actually, nah.
Rocket Punch can kill you. I guess missiles percentage base too. By dropping frames. Taking out a boss at low health. Not this boss. Okay, that's two targets down, which means that my berserkers will focus their butts on the important thing. Thank you. that dog is begging to leave the room and then didn't. Don't know why he does that. Speaking of dogs, if you can hear that, Allie says hi. Are you going to actually go out the door this time, Griffin? I forgot how annoying the fans are. Let's get excited. Keep forgetting I don't have dance for this run. Almost fell into the speed trap. Dr. Clappicus. Trap narrowly evaded. To apologize in advance for how long this might take. Oh shit. not happening yet because I haven't cleared out the entire thing. Probably a little bit underleveled. Give me a moment. Dog needs to be walked. A musical interlude while... Wait. Thank you. Okay, I am back. Not sure how long I was gone. Hope you enjoy the Drakengard. Turn that off now. I do not remember how to navigate this place. I hate this place so much. It's the worst. No, go away. And I was hoping to get to, like, World 2 X-Death at least this session, but I don't think that's going to happen, because I can already tell that my attention is flagging. Hopefully tomorrow I will have my Concerta and I will be able to actually focus, but right now my brain's just not cooperating. I'm sorry. I think that's all the mystical stuff, so... yeah, that should be all the stuff, so we should be good to go. No, leave me alone! Damn it. Thank you. there. Damned Clapperclaw. Whoops. I do not remember what its weaknesses are at this point. Oh, goddammit. There's something that doesn't absorb everything. It's null. One thing I will say about this party is that it's extremely powerful. Not having any healing is annoying as hell, or any good healing. But, can't fault it for power. Should have stopped for a moment there. That ring feels weird now. Ah, Exeth, the best villain. Allie. Get away from there. You don't need to eat that.
Dogs wandering around up here. No big deal. Should really stop speeding it up during the flashes. Those neat classes I can't use. I will say that I do like that Gulluf doesn't blame the people of the other world for something that he did. I think we're going to get to the second world and then stop. Yeah, that sounds about right. Maybe that. We won't go to the second world, but we will get to the point just before that. We'll be prepared to go to the second world. Thank you. Oh, right, I have... This fight is mostly just annoying. I think the only time it was difficult was when my only controllable character was a bard. Oh yeah, before I forget, you may have noticed that there's a link to an Extra Life page. Please donate. Help the sick kids. I'll be linking it in the inevitable YouTube, video, just in case you miss this or my actual extra life and in case you want to donate, and you can't write, then. Yeah, you can tell why I'm stopping after I get all the meteorites. It's not working too great right now. I don't know why I can't just land in the sand. Yeah, the legs are all fucked up. What the hell? Thank you.
Yeah, it's Cora out of nowhere. It's fine. Yeah, we're dead. Did I save? I know I didn't. Nope. Of course not. I wish boss escape money rewards in this game. Brand. Looks like we're grinding for a few coral bracelets. Fun. Thank you. Okay, gonna try one more time, and if that doesn't work, I'm gonna stop here. Or stop streaming here and just grind off camera. Manticore is awful. That's going to be it for now. Off camera, I might do some grinding. Might not, probably will. Nice to show up again. I'm sorry for being so out of it for most of this. I'm not used to doing this anymore. Bye, hope you guys enjoyed it. Sorry I couldn't stick around for longer.